Hello? Anyone here?
Nope.
Did they get out? Did the Taken get them? Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer park myself.
Coffee World. The most caffeinated place on Earth. And yet nobody's here to help me get that key. That's not right. Creepy dolls, mysterious rhymes. No weirder than anything else going on, I guess. Nah.
locked. Need something to jimmy it open with. A list of maintenance work. Screwdriver. Huh. Using screwdrivers to break into gift shops isn't exactly standard procedure. Must be locked from the other side. When you ask, Mercetta will speak.
This should get that gift shop open. Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee.
Have a beautiful day.
Thank God. Locked box.
Where is that safe? Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? I need to open the safe. What's the combination?
People hate the puzzles, Ilmo. Why not just use keys? People love the puzzles, Yaku. Only very smart people can think up good puzzles. Just look around and you will find the answer. Dedicated staff will be rewarded.
The combination to the safe is somewhere in the gift shop. I guess a toy knife will do. Coffee World staff. Hope they're not all monsters now. The photos have stickers on them. I bet Ilmo's the kind of guy who likes Sudokus. The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the colt.
I need bolt cutters.
very special guest today on the program. It's artisan cuckoo clock designer Terry Feldman. Terry, how are we today?
Hey there, Pat. Doing just fine. I'm a super big fan of the show. What a treat to be on with you today.
Oh, the pleasure's all mine, Terry. Now, I hear you're doing something special for Deerfest. Tell us about that.
I'm crafting a selection of custom basswood cuckoo clocks. But the real special sauce is when it's cuckoo time and you're expecting a bird to pop out for a chirp. Out comes a big old deer.
Well, that's just neat.
Yeah, it's pretty neat.
Real neat. That's gonna have the tourists tickled pink. And I hear you're selling these at the Sunday market. So make sure to say hello.
Some creepy laughing for atmosphere. Your knife. This is not the way. The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Marcetter is not afraid of the rough questions.
or take a bath ever again. Moonshine. Only drink the moonshine, brother!
Don't look like cultists.
That's not helping! I don't feel like myself. Don't know how to fight it! We're too old!
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
Sweetie pie, right on time! Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. So good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin. And this is your long lost Murfar, Tor.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather. And I am the old father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer. Another one of those lunch boxes. Reeks of booze. Did I leave the Bureau in this fictional reality? A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. addressed to me. From years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality. Not just people's memories. This card has Mom's handwriting. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real. Too personal. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. No. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyvala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home, right after I find this biker workshop. No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Mulligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here? No. Logan's not dead.
Bright Falls. And now, I just want to clear something up from our last broadcast. There was some talk, an off-color joke of sorts, about Wendy Davis of Davis Family Beef Jerky being dead, which of course is a bunch of hogwash. So I'm gonna give our dear friend Wendy a call so we can put an end to these silly rumors. And oh, it looks like we already have her on the phone line. Wendy, hello.
Hi there, Pat.
That's not Wendy.
No, this is Jim Figamore. Remember, we wanted the announcement today.
Oh, is that you? Was that today?
Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all taken? The headline about Logan wasn't real. About it. The cult has the clicker. Get it? Fix this.
God, shitty pastrami sandwich!
This is the workshop from the photo with the cultists. This is where they had the clicker. If it's still here, I need to find it. You are a handsome dear. Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? There's a basement. A creepy basement. Shit. That's not right. The photo proved the cult had the clicker. Tor and Odin were in it too. Worth following up on later. The clicker. No! They took it! They're playing with me. I was so close. The clicker was there the whole time. Fucking Mulligan and Thornton. They took the clicker into the overlap. How do I get it back?
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside, waiting. And a parade float is the key. A Taken is upstairs. This was a trap. Okay. Now, where's that parade float?
Formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
At Cauldron Lake, giving the poem and the heart to the witch sign opened the overlap. Here, it's the parade float. But it's incomplete. So this is the Koskela Brothers parade float. Looks like only four pieces are missing. The mask is the only one without a location listed. Gift shop. Easy. Espresso Express. Got it. I can't make out what it says. Fair trade fun zone. What's missing from the parade float? I need to put it together. No power. Must be a fuse box around here somewhere. That must be the circuit board I need for the float. How do I get down there? A fuse is missing. Can't operate the ride without it.
Mm-hmm.